Here's the overcoat I came in today. That's what you need to be outside. Temperatures are pretty cold.
After a lengthy period of time of trying to purchase the old Ramey lot, the town of Tazewell is moving forward with that purchase.
This month, the Greater Greenbrier Valley Chamber of Commerce is opening one of its monthly events to the public. That event is its business after hours.
Because I've been concerned.
You're going to share something, sir.
Yeah, my hamstrings are on standby. Uh-huh. You know?